Drake Hogestyn, and I play the character John Black on Days of Our Lives. I love this character, and I think there's a few things you should know about him. In 1986, when I first went for the part, the character was described to me, and out of my briefcase I pulled Robert Ludlum's book, The Bourne Identity, featuring Jason Bourne. That was the idea for the character. They took the initials JB and they called him John Black. Over the course of 25 years, at one point or another, I have referred to myself as 13 different identities in search of my true identity. Everyone from Roman Brady to Romulus the Art Thief to Father John the Priest to Forrest Alamein. And the last time you saw John, he just found out that his half-brother was Stefano De Mira. That's not a good thing, because Stefano De Mira is my arch-enemy. The woman who has stood by my side through all these years, Dr. Marlena Evans Brady, a psychiatrist. I affectionately call her Doc. I have a son from a marriage to Isabella Toscano. His name is Brady. We're trying to put our relationship back together. When you last saw John, he left Salem because he intercepted a hypodermic syringe in his spine and was rushed to Switzerland for emergency medical care. He runs a business called Basic Black, which has a lot of tentacles in a lot of different areas, which is always very interesting. These are a few things you should know about John. He's the kind of guy that you want to go out and have a beer with. You want to be in a foxhole with. He's a hero. He saved the world a couple times over already. And looking forward to coming back into Salem and doing it all over again. Get to know our family. Get to know John Black on Days of Our Lives. It was